Good news is, we made it here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him... I probably should have mentioned this before, but it never seemed like the right time. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. We can't possibly understand it right now, but the Prophet chose you for a reason. There are magical locking devices on either side of the cage. You need to deactivate both of them so I can begin the trans...
Thank the Divines, you are safe. There is that, at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice that were possible. But I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken... The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor.
instantly.
You must hurry to the anchor.
The souls of the damned are my weapons.
I shall answer what I can.
You will know
that time
is
short. Twisted machines of Daedra are used to draw out that.
Of the damned are my weapons. You will know eons of suffering.
The Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reach a shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nirn, some linked into Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. I will summon one of these shards. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the Sky Shard. Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, your children are lost in the fog between worlds. They cry out for mercy. Hear my voice, Akatosh. I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Hurry! We must go now!